NTT West is launching VOICENCE, a new AI voice business focused on protecting voice rights. Using NTT's AI, it synthesizes voices in multiple languages and uses blockchain-based trust technology to manage recordings, AI models, and generated audio as secure voice IP. So what does this actually mean for the music industry? This is NTT West building a managed economy for voice. Japan lacks specific voice rights laws, creating a legal gray area that has been exploited by things like unauthorized AI song covers and deepfakes. The platform uses verifiable credentials and public blockchain for provable authenticity and traceability, allowing artists like Demon Slayer voice actor Natsuki Hanae and virtual talent Kizuna Ai to control and license their voice IP for branding or multilingual content. NTT West aims to make VOICENCE the de facto standard for voice licensing in Japan, targeting 10 billion yen in revenue within 5 years. By tackling rights first, NTT West aims to become the essential infrastructure for Japan's voice AI market. Subscribe to Tokyo Music Report for more insights from the Japanese music industry.